deposits. Let's go. I think someone KO'd me.
Boy.
That's enough, we lost him. If he shows again, we make sure.
Taylor! If he shows himself again, I want him! Got lead in the air.
I saw you!
Thank you. I need a visual! Still here! Find him! Stop running!
Move him to attack! Recon action!
Stop running!
Faster! Jensen, that frequency we tracked just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Pritchard. I'll find him.
Looky here. We got us a Boy Scout.
He must be the one who mucked up my operation at the morgue.
Get rid of him, Barrett.
Oh, that's gonna be a pleasure.
So good, boy. You don't look so good, boy.
I'm gonna break your head. Stings, doesn't it?
Die on me yet. This Boy Scout's got a few questions to ask. Your leader, the one who called you Barrett. Who is he? Why is FEMA sending you after Seraph Industries?
FEMA? You think FEMA gives a rat's ass about some rinky-dink biotech corporation's company secrets? You got worse enemies than FEMA.
Yeah? Like who?
Who? Get to Shanghai, Hangsha Court Gardens, penthouse. Tell him. Tell him Barrett sent you straight to hell!
They see you?
No, I was flying dark in case it got hot. You all right?
I'm fine. Patch me to Seraph.
I'm getting you out of here first. Get to the LZ. I'll pick you up there.
Yeah, take us back to Seraph Industries.
None too soon, if you ask me. Strap in and hold on!
Jensen, I need to speak with you. Meet me in your office right away.
I'd love to, Francis, but I have to debrief Sarah first.
I suppose you could, or you could hear what I have to say and see if that doesn't change things. Pritchard out.
Prison camp hidden in Highland Park? That's what Will was saying. We heard Frank talking about it. Oh, and Will is a reliable source. You know, he was.
Excuse me.
Mr. Jensen, isn't it?
Sir, you have that charity dinner?
In a moment, Isaias. I was hoping I might run into you, Mr. Jensen. Bill Taggart.
The founder of the Humanity Front. I know who you are.
Yes. Yes, I imagine you do. As David Sarris' top security man, I imagine you have quite the file on me. But I assure you, Mr. Jensen, I am devastated by recent events.
Really?
I do not support what you and your company are doing to mankind. I believe it's extremely dangerous. But abolishing human enhancement technologies will only be achieved through legal means.
I'll keep that in mind.
This is your first day back since the accident 6 months ago, isn't it?
Sir, we have to go.
What happened to me was no accident.
Ah, my mistake. But it must have been stressful facing down a second incident so soon. I imagine it brought back all kinds of unpleasant memories.
I appreciate your concern, Mr. Taggart, but it was nothing I couldn't handle.
I'm a psychologist, Mr. Jensen. I know when a man is hiding behind words. The flesh may heal, but the mind is not always so resilient. You might want to keep that in mind. Now, if you'll be so kind as to excuse me...
I'm curious about something, Mr. Taggart. What is it you hope to accomplish by coming here tonight?
I would think that would be obvious. Your company has been viciously targeted. The violence and bloodshed that's occurred, it must be stopped. But I'm afraid it won't be until men of wisdom and understanding come to an agreement.
About what?
About the future, Mr. Jensen. This enhancement technology threatens to change the course of human evolution, to redefine what it even means to be human. You think governments can afford to let that go unregulated?
You can't stop progress, Mr. Taggart.
Perhaps not. But neither can we afford to sit by and watch it happen on its own. Not when we have the ability, the collective will, and foresight to influence it.
I see. Thank you for illuminating me.
Anytime.
Here, this is for you. It's a corporate passport encoded with your biometrics. I've set up a false flag routing which should get you to Henshaw Island without any problems.
You're sending me to China? What about FEMA?
FEMA's got nothing to do with this, trust me. We'll have better luck in China.
How can you say that? I saw the bastard who killed Megan pulling his men out of that facility. I left one of those men dead in its underground storage bay.
I know that, Adam. Frank was monitoring the whole thing. So I also know that before he died, that man gave you an address in China. I want you to check it out.
That doesn't make any sense.
Look, Adam. There's a reason this company's under attack. You think it has to do with the typhoon or with some other top-secret military project that I haven't told you about?
The thought had crossed my mind.
Yeah, well, it doesn't. The work Megan's team was doing before they were killed, it was redefining what it means to be human. This company, Seraph Industries, was about to lead mankind to its next stage in human development, self-controlled evolution. Can't you see how scary that can be to some people?
Sure. I also see how lucrative it can be for some others.
It's never been about money for me, Adam. But you're right. There are people out there who don't exactly feel the same.
Like who?
I'm hoping you'll be able to find that answer for us in China. So get going. Farida's prepping the chopper.
Sorry, Adam, I can't help you right now. I'm trying to deal with the fallout from the Taggart meeting.
Where the hell are you, Jensen? I haven't got all night.
I told you, I had to brief Seraph first.
I see. I guess I never realized how much of a brown-noser you were.
I'm not a brown-noser, Francis. I just enjoy keeping you on edge.
10 minutes, Jensen. Make it snappy.
Respect, Mr. Cannon. I can't believe we're letting that arrogant bastard Taggart slip around our building.
I'm not saying the guy's my hero all of a sudden, but...
What do you want?
As much as I hate to admit it, I need your help. That signal you shut down in DRB territory, it's been active for almost a year.
You're telling me someone outside this company has had access to our network since before the first attack?
I've detected intrusions before and shut them down swiftly every time. But whoever designed this particular algorithm is good. Very good.
You've told Seraph?
See, here's the thing. The intrusions were possible because of a backdoor access into our security system that I never even knew existed.
The one Sanders' team used to get inside our plant.
I've worked here for 7 years, Jensen, and this is the first time I've seen that particular access route. David Seraph created it specifically to bypass the firewall. He's hiding something, and I think you should find out what it is.
Why me?
Because, as far as I can tell, Seraph created that access and was streaming a lot of data through it shortly after your ex-girlfriend suggested he hire you.
Thank you.